कृषी विपणन आणि रोगासंबंधित माहितीपूर्ण व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी कॉटन गुरु यूट्यूब चॅनल सबस्क्राइब करा आणि नवीन व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा.
श्री गणेश कासेकर, साउथ एशिया रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ह गॉड्स. गॉड्स इज सच अ कंपनी विच एव्हरी वन असोसिएटेड विथ सस्टेनेबल टेक्सटाईल सप्लाय चेन वुड नो अबाउट. अँड आय इन्व्हाइट गणेश हियर टू शेअर हिज व्ह्यूज ऑन स्कोप फॉर ग्लोबल टेक्सटाईल ब्रँड्स टू बिल्ड सप्लाय चेन इन इंडिया. वेलकम गणेश जी.
थँक्यू मनीष जी. थँक्यू व्हेरी मच फॉर दिस अपॉर्च्युनिटी. इन फॅक्ट through Gautam Guru, like this is the galaxy of gurus for me over here, because as the name
all of them, all of them are Gautam institutions Guru, in their own way.
No, I have Dr. Binay Kumar Chaudhary, who handholded me in my initial day of my career regarding gaining the knowledge of organic industry. I was very happy and very proud to share the platform with Shureshji Kotak today on various other platforms. So this is a galaxy of gurus for me, and so there is a burden on me to speak in front of such eminent speakers over here, but I will try my level's best, don't worry.
Sir, we invite you to keep the burden more virtual, because the industry is feeling your heat now of compliances.
no All well. So I'll just start off with my topic. It's a very interesting topic, and it's very close to all of us and related to gods, because when I talk of, not only I'll talk of India, but I am representing the South Asia region. So if we consider these South Asian countries of India, Pakistan, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka, all these four countries make into the top 10 of the global organic certified companies. And therefore, the volumes that is being supplied from these four countries is considerable as far as the supply in the global platform is concerned for the organic products. And if we come to a farming stage, then we all know that India holds the supply of approximately 51% of the global organic cotton to the global market. So that's the reason why from the buyer's perspective, this entire region is very essential and very important. Let's not go into much of technicalities of gods and all, because we all are aware of this. Let us stick to our topic of why this region should be a hub for sourcing for many of the international brands and retailers, because I strongly believe that the knowledge that we have in this particular region, people like Cotton Guru and many other experts, including, and gods having its own strong presence, our supporting partners and Control Union and other certifying bodies, these all people and these all stakeholders together have put so much of knowledge in this region whereby the knowledge of the Indian textile industry person is much more higher, or in this particular region much more higher as compared to the other regions, because of the awareness and the interaction that we all are having on time to time basis. So that is one more advantage that the buyers could gain, because they have some pocket available with them, whereby they can straight away go and go ahead with the sourcing of their sustainability products with ease. So this ease of sourcing the products is, I think, one of the strength why buyers should look upon to this particular region. Along with that, as I mentioned, our partners like Control Union and all, we all are along with them, our the gods association with the various government, non-government organizations, creating awareness on the various platforms that we get. I think we have been successful to again raise that bar and the easiness of business operations for the organic certification programs. And that's the reason why perhaps we are getting more and more queries, new queries, and new entities trying getting themselves under certification scope of the GOTS standard. Yes. So these two points are very essential why we should consider, the buyer should consider this region as a sourcing hub. Additionally, the beauty of Indian supply chain also happens that not only the conventional, the organic or the sustainable products, but into various quantities and various sizes and sortings, the buyer can get their sourcing done not only into organic, but also into conventional products as well. So, as a whole, the buyers have one stop solution for their both conventional, non-conventional, and that too into multiple sourcing activities, like multiple sourcing volumes and colors, which is the beauty this country can give to the buyer. So overall, I think with the knowledge, with the understanding, and with the interactions that we all are having in the Indian industry, this region, the South Asian region, should be a hub and should be growing more and more in coming days as far as the organic or the sustainable product sourcing is concerned. With this, I stop over here. I believe I have been able to justify the questions. And if any questions, I would like to take up on the later stage. Thank you very much.